steps for our Tinkerbells that are the 4-5 class, and they're doing You Can Fly. All of the Tinkerbell dances are going to run together, so once we have those music edits done, we'll let you know about that. But we're going by the lyric here, and first let's talk about the lyric. And the lyric begins with, "Think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go. Like reindeer in the sky, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly." Okay, Miss McKenzie is going to begin in first position, pizza feet. When you hear the word think, you're going to point to your brain. So she uses her right hand and she goes, think. And then she's going to switch hands of a wonderful thought. Then she brings them both down. And she reaches up with her elbows, wrist fingers, to first position with her arms. Now she's like giving away the presents. And let's go back down again, Ken. And the lyric is, think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Her feet and her arms move at the same time. She points out to the side, to second position, to what we call tendu, which means stretch. So she's stretching that leg, stretching that point, and reaching that way with her arms in third position. Then she comes into first position. And her arms open. And then she does it to the other side, tendu, which means stretch. So she's really stretching from here to her toe. She's reaching out with that arm. Her arms are round. And then she comes back in. The lyric there, she points out, think of Christmas. She comes in. Think of snow. Other side, think of sleigh bells. Comes in. Off you go. Want to do it from the beginning? Sure. All right. And she goes up. Think of a wonderful thought. Any merry little thought. Think of Christmas. Think of snow. Think of sleigh bells. Off you go. This next part, the lyric is, like reindeer in the sky. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly. She does her plié, demi-plié. She does her relevé, reindeer in the sky. On You Can Fly, she does her tippy-toe turn, and her arms come up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, and down. And, of course, we'll have it a little bit different for our boys. So, all the way through, she goes, think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go, like reindeer in the sky. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Right now, if you do that on the ground, that'd be great. In a little bit, we want to focus more on ballet. And should we greet one, Miss McKenzie?
Yeah.
All right. So we're coming on from stage left. If you've been on our stage before, this is where Miss Lynette hangs out, and she'll tell you when it's time to go. And as we go on, we side and back, and we play on drum. We don't really know who you're standing next to yet, but that's okay. We're just going to do what we can and have a good time. Ready? When the words and the lyrics begin, your foot comes up. You do the sticky step. It's six. It's six. You shake it. You shake it. It's six. They forgot to stop. Spin. Left foot. Six. It's six. You shake it. You shake it. It's six. You hug. Everything. Then step. Spin. Big toe chops. Big, 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 cramp roll, we call 1, 2.
3, 4.
1, 2.
3, 4.
Right foot, turn, quarter turn. So elevator doors open, open, open your elevator, and down, because the words say upside down, we come up. Slow, can't be found. And our toes would go toward Miss Lynette over there where we started that great one. Then it talks about love, everyone. And when you love everyone, we're going to hold hands. Love, and then we talk about our doors, which we're not going to talk about this week, and front door right, 1, 2, 3, 4, back door right, back, 2, 3, 4, front door left, 1, 2, 3, 4, back door left, 1,
side and back down.
what's called cramp rolls. And when we learn them in class, we count one, two,
three, four.
And we count in that Minnie Mouse voice because we're up on our tippy toes. And then Miss McKenzie calls it the giant voice, and that's when we go down into the floor with our heels. So when we do it in the dance, we do it twice, and we do a quarter turn and a quarter turn. So we're not going to turn yet, but we're going to talk about this cramp roll. And this is one, this is two,
this is three, this is four.
And when we do that, our body looks like a lowercase I. I have a lowercase I in my name. Miss McKenzie has a lowercase I in her name. And this would be our feet. This is our body with our legs together, and this is our head. So now, when we do it with our feet, we're gonna do it first without turning. And I'll let you watch Miss McKenzie. And it's almost like marching on this first part. Like the grandma walk, but slower. So she goes with her right, one, left, two, down, three, four. Will you do that again? And she goes up, one, two, three, four. So just like the letter I, her legs are together, her head's on top. And now she's going to quarter turn. So with her right foot, she goes to the right and she steps. One, two, three, four. She continues the same way with her right to face the back curtain. She steps. One, two,
three,
four. And that is your homework this week to work on that. Okay, you don't have to in the dance it turns, but if you want to practice facing forward and make some really great sound with your tap shoes. Thank you.